long, long hold, and Patrick O'Donovan has made a fantastic start from the middle. Can he close off the front two? Of course, he turns in. There's massive sideways action, and O'Donovan has the lead of the race.
What a first corner. He came in backwards. He just shifted it down, floored it, and managed to hold it on. What a drive.